bets and shit. Okay, that's it. I thought I'd do something badass. I didn't even do shit yet. Come on now, big ass fight. I thought I had to do some like God of War, epic slice off the limbs and shit. I just gotta fuck you up. Come on, bitch. You ain't shit. Come on, bitch. I don't even need my skeleton to fuck you up. Oh, there you go calling your bitch out again. Alright, you wanna call out your people, I'll call out my people. Let's go. Yeah, my people a whole lot stronger than your bitch ass spider. Alright, I admit, you got me on that one. Oh, you wanna call out your spider again? Come on, man. You know I'm gonna fuck you up, right? That's not strong. Alright, where's my gun at? That way I can get some rad. Let me use one of my potions. Come on. Let's go. Alright, go get him, fellas. Finish this. That's right. Gut his ass. What happened, son? Thought nobody could beat you? Having all that shit you was talking. Now you getting slammed on the ground like you're a little bitch. Looking like Loki from the Avengers and shit.
Enough! I will ride with you, Horseman. Even up to the Lord of Bones. Even.
Alright, a chin of fangs, okay. Drain life and countless creatures of man on the feet of his hunger. Now fashion their weapons for death. Chin of fangs, siphon health from his souls. Oh, hell yes, I'm using those. Alright, please tell me, like, those are gauntlets. Hell yes. Using them. Right now. Nothing else. I don't like the way they look, but I like the fact they got the skulls on them. And I like the fact that they got the blood on the tips. That looks hot. Ups are critical. That's what's up. And they give me health too? Well, at least I think they did. I mean, that's what the thing said. It siphons health, so. Probably badass. Alright, so now I gotta work, go back to the court, right? I'm done here. Alright, let me search the rest of this cave. That way, they don't have no hidden chest hidden in the darkness and shit. Because, that's something I would do. Put, the most badass weapon in the game at the beginning of the game. Like, out of your reach, somewhere where you didn't look. And then, that way when people play the game and they, read up on the game, they'd be like, oh, I wonder what the most powerful weapon in the game is. Oh, you missed it in the first 2 minutes of the game. You can't get it no more. I know my brother used to always say shit like that. All right, let me just teleport back. Ain't no point in walking. I already got everything in here anyway. Probably gotta go talk to the king again and have, take him his, three lords or whatever. See what he gotta say. Alright. I could buy some health potions, but I mean, it ain't like I need them, but I might as well see what he got. See if he got anything new.
All new items from lands near and far.
I would buy this right here. That looks badass. And it gives me health, gives me strength. I would buy this right now if I had enough money. Matter of fact, let me sell off some of the stuff I got that I don't use. I can't see myself wearing them. I'll sell you two. I'll sell you. I wonder what thorns do. I gotta read up and find out what thorns is. But it lowers my defense, so that's not really... I'm trying to make like a tank character, but uses like badass secondaries and magic, because it fits, you know, the play style that I like. So I might as well sell the rest of these. I can sell all these talismans I'm not gonna wear. I'll keep the wrath regen one for right now. I know I'm not gonna use a lot of these glaives, so let me keep that for that health on kill. I might need it. So you... I have these badass things that I'm wearing, so I don't need these right now. Let me keep this one now. So you... Which axe is more powerful? Piercing, wrath on critical, health on critical, and shock damage. But this is a whole lot more stronger, so let me use this one. So you sell that too? Alright. Let me sell this size. I might as well. I'm not using them either. Sell you. That's wrath per kill. Let me hold off on that. Yeah, but that's 103. Yeah, let me sell that. I'm not going to use it. Shock damage. Might use. Let me keep that. Let me keep that. Can't see myself using this either.
Yes, I'll make good use.
Sell you. Sell you too. Alright. 200 grand. That easy. Alright, let's see what you got, man. Nope, not worth it. Not worth it. Not worth it. No, no, no. Okay. Come on, man. Sell me a possessed weapon. That's what I want. Something I can level up and become the shit with, that I can carry with me throughout like the whole game. Alright, so far none of these are worth it. Let me buy that piece that I was looking at. Yeah, this right here. Alright. You got any badass chess pieces? No. 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 Alright, let me go put that on. And I could sell the rest of these, but I don't got to do it right this minute, so let me go talk to the king. Can't wait to test these out. And I leveled up. Came in there like a boss. Just open that door, son. Aha, that's hot. Aha, that's hot.
King, what would you have us do?
Damn, it's like
too
that.
Too long you have slumbered. Too long you have forsaken your duty. I have no more use for you.
What is this? I don't like being toyed with.
They failed me.
but you have earned my gratitude. I will send you to one in my kingdom who knows the way to the Well of Souls. But first, there are demons that you must face.
I've already faced and killed many.
None like these. There is great power bound in that amulet. But your shame stays its unlocking.
Shamed?
I regret nothing.
Oh, I can see beyond your flesh to where the true battle rages.
Don't tell me I gotta fuck up that king, man. Putting some weird death hex on me. Irony. Death hex. Alright, looks like he just teleported me somewhere, okay. Oh, it's the bitch.
Horseman, what did you learn from the Lord of Bones?
I suppose your king lives up to his name, if not his bargains.
The dead king has granted you passage to the City of the Dead.
Who must I seek in the City of the Dead?
You should worry more about the one who seeks you.
Answer my question, Scarecrow.
There's no fun in simply telling you.
Then speak no more.
I'd keep watch on my own neck if I were you.
What will I find in the City of the Dead, besides more corpses?
Something far more precious than sinew and bone. Souls, Ryder, from every kingdom under a dying sun. In the city, their past life is cleansed, that they may pass through the well and be reborn. Many souls do not survive this purification. Some are driven mad. And a few even managed to escape their bonds.
Oh, okay, so that must be the power that I used to hit two switches. You know? That's cool. Can I test it out real quick? I'm walking around the whole game like this. I look badass. This is hot. I like this. That's hot. Loving this green though. But that purple looks so badass though. Well, they both look badass, man. Oh, I guess I gotta turn it off, huh? I can't keep it on. That's hot. Alright. Alright guys, I'm probably going to take a break right here. Save the game and when I come back, I'm going to probably go exploring. Because with that power, I could probably access a lot of stuff that I couldn't access before. So, I'm going to probably explore, go back to some of those few puzzles that I missed, and then after I search around for a little bit, come back here and then do the City of the Dead up here. So, alright, thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you in the next video.